Hello everyone, this is Direwolf20, and welcome to episode 21 of Regrowth with Soren. Hey buddy.
Hello.
How's our steam engine doing today?
Good.
232. Nice. And we're getting up there in terms of our steam power production. Like, this engine here is making 22 by itself now, where before it was making 12 at the end of last episode. So, I mean, we're making progress. We're using a lot of saplings, though.
Yes.
Which shouldn't be a surprise. And we're making a moderate amount of ethanol. I'm concerned that we might wind up using or making more ethanol or using more ethanol than we make saplings, like bad number of things coming from things. You get me?
Yep.
That's bad.
We'll be fine.
Soon. If you say so. I might want to do a fruit juice squeezer. You know what? I'm going to go do that. Did you make a squeezer yet?
Somewhere, I think. I think it was a quest.
Was it?
Yes, it's downstairs in the buildcraft chest.
Okay. So I would like to do things then.
Okay.
I was all ready to do something, and then I'm like, wait, let's do other things. Do you have any more of those pipes from Mechanism?
Maybe.
For the liquid transfer?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. So that is coal with wrought iron. Okay. Wrought iron needs sand. Thanks, dude. I'm gonna kick off the wrought iron production now because that'll take a minute. Perfect. Let's get a stack of coal. Good job, Soren. You're one step ahead. I'm gonna get... Are you making... Yes, you are. Good job. I need those two.
Okay. So you get the rest there?
Okay. I need some osmium plate, too.
That one's gonna be a little slower.
I'm making a bunch right now. Excellent. And then I just need a couple of you guys. One more of these will do. I really want to get more steel production going, because I've noticed we need a lot of steel.
Yes.
So that's cool, but I wanted the... this stuff. Wow, that's all I got from that? Okay, cool. Good to know. What was I short on there then? Osmium, I guess? Yeah. There's two more. I'm gonna snag even a couple more of them. That's not bad. Alright. Then we're gonna want the steel plates. Nice. So I just made a bunch of the item transfer stuff.
Nice.
So my plan is squeezer. So let's tell this guy to get lost. Thank you. So that won't do anything in there anymore. These guys will quickly run out of water, right? So then we're going to make a squeezer. His job is to squeeze. So I'm pretty sure... Maybe I should... Oh yeah, That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to try this crazy thing. Yeah, you guys all bounce back-ish. Sweet. So if I made this... There was some way to do coloring on this thing, and I have no idea how it works, so that's bad on me, but... Oh, where'd you say the squeezer was? In the chest downstairs?
Yes.
Okay. Got all excited about what I want to do and realized I didn't have the thing I want. Squeezer. Good job. So basically, I want to use apples to make fruit juice instead of using water, and that'll give us more biofuel per sapling. That's the thing I'm doing right now.
Nice.
Blue. Oh, I see. Okay. So that's not that kind of routing. That just prevents coloring from happening. I guess we'll see. See, you can't pull to there. So this, if I made this dark green. Nice. Dude, that is awesome. Check this out. Come look.
Where are you?
It's very cool. Oh. By the fermenters. They work like red power tubes.
Yeah, where you configure it.
That is super awesome. Like, that is really super awesome. Now my question to you is, if I make this blue, sweet, that is really, really cool. So we just need to get some power into this bad boy, and we have to get liquid out. So I'll probably do... As usual, this won't be the best design of everything ever, but it'll work. I left my power pipes downstairs. And then we're going to get to what I wanted to work on this episode. Because I did things. I finished... Did you see I finished all the book quests, Soren? Or at least a large chunk of them? Yeah, there's a bunch of book quests done. That'll put in there, because I don't know if I need that. I need power. These ones.
We need one more point for Arcanist.
That's what I'm assuming is correct. Nice, fruit juice. Now, did you guys run out of water? You did. That's what I wanted to see. So let's get... I need a few more of these pipes. I think it's just a bucket and steel, so that should be easy. Do you want to sleep real quick?
Sure.
Yeah, I'm liking that. The mechanism pipes are very cool.
I tried using them at first, and you told me to use buildcraft pipes.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did!
For what?
No, let's stick with... I tried doing that with power at one point, and wanted to do kinesis, and then...
Well, I like the power pipes from Buildcraft. We'll get to that one eventually, but... I think our tech level was such that, you know...
So this is supposed to replace the water input, I believe, right?
Yes, correct.
Okay.
I just want to make sure that
is there a way to increase the amount it sends at once, I wonder?
Item-wise?
Yeah, instead of one item at a time, it takes out like a stack at a time.
Yes, with the upgraded pipes in much the same way that your liquid ones work.
Got it, okay.
Yeah.
The combustion engines are very much confused right now.
Yeah.
Requires powers blinking for the gate condition.
Oh, well, that's because it's probably... Now, that should actually be filling, because can't you fermenter fruit juice? Yeah, fruit juice should be going in. So why are you not going into these guys?
They still have water in them.
What's that?
They still have water in them.
Ah, yes, that would be a reason.
You need a pipette.
I thought it had drained it all, but you're right. They have, like, a super tiny amount. So let's break this for a minute.
So I'm going to get a pipette.
What's that?
A pipette.
I was just going to break and replace.
That works too.
Can you bring me some dirt too when you come up?
I'm already up.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. So I'm going to put this stuff back. Putting it all back. We might need more squeezer power, but we'll see.
I have to go back down anyway.
Okay. Yeah, just bring me dirt when you can. Like one stack maybe would be good. Perfect. Thank you, sir. Okay. Cool. So I'm guessing that's going to use the fruit juice faster than, but we'll figure it out. I can't, like, no, I didn't think so. That's all right. Might need more squeezers, but I think really our situation right now is such that we're low on power. But once these all kick up to full speed, we should be in much better shape. So we're producing 25 RF per tick from that guy. So it's getting there, but we still have a lot of steam boiler heating up to do. I think this will be cool. Yeah, see, we quickly ran out of our fruit juice. That didn't last nearly as long as I'd hoped it would. But we're also, like I said, running into power issues, so... Let's come back in a minute once I figure out what I'm going to do about this stuff. And I have to do something with mulch. What can I do with mulch that would be useful?
Okay.
All right. Did it have, like, did you have to configure size or something?
No. That's the weird thing. I wonder if I can change that. Can you,
cool,
right-click the bottom of the cube with a wrench? Oh.
And it, like, configures input-output mode or something? So this is mechanism's energy storage.
Oh, it's rotating. Man, there's only one output.
Does your frame rate drop a lot when you're looking at that thing?
It does something.
Yeah.
Not really all that much, though.
I know what's happening, I think, is...
I feel I'll be updating in the background with all the gates.
Yeah, the gates are flickering because... Okay. Max output is 320 RF per tick on this thing, on the basic energy cube. And the steam engines are producing more than that at the moment.
Oh.
Can you upgrade that energy cube?
Yes.
Yeah, the advanced one looks like it requires advanced control circuits and energy tablets. And that, it doesn't tell me what the output is. But I think that's your problem. Yes, that's much better. Thank you, sir.
Okay, so I'm for that.
Cool. All right, things are running again. That's good. All right, let's go look at Batania. No, let's look at Witchery. I think that's the next thing I need to work on. That's what I actually wanted to work on today, and then we got distracted by things. I need to make anointing paste. So that is Snowbell seeds, Belladonna seeds, Mandrake seeds, Water Artichoke seeds. Okay, I'm going to need a witchery farm, I think, because I don't quite yet have that stuff. Did I make a cauldron? Those are diamond seeds. Those are not any of the things that I just described I needed. I assume that it had me make a cauldron at some point. But maybe not. Alright. Oh, right. Okay, so to get a cauldron, we need the anointing paste. That's right. I remember now. Alright, so let's see. We've got Belladonna, Mandrake, Water Artichoke, and Snowbell. Do I not have either of those? I guess not. So, is there a way to get Water Artichokes, Mandrake, and Belladonna on a water pad? Dig with a shovel and farmland to create a little pit, then use
I don't think you're making near enough for juice.
Yeah. The other option, of course, is... Yeah, I'm sure I'm not. But that'll give our... Once we have power, it might be okay, but I'd like to give it a chance to catch up, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what? I can't mutandis that stuff. Let me breed these seeds, and we will come back in just a moment. All right, guys, we're back. Soren's doing stuff. So does the entire line need to be improved, or just the ones that are sucking items out? I'm guessing sucking items out, right?
Correct. Realistically, the ones that are sucking items out will speed up. Yeah, I have apples everywhere.
How did you even do that?
I broke a thing.
I see.
But
yeah, that was only like 10 stacks of apples. It's all good.
So if you look at the items that are pulling out right now, you see how fast they are in the pipe. Well, as soon as they hit the green pipe, they slow down.
Gotcha. So it speeds up their transmission through the pipe, and it speeds up the exporting.
Correct.
Okay, cool. I like the coloring system. It's very cool.
Mm-hmm.
I like a lot. So you're basically making more squeezer.
Yeah, I actually have three more in my inventory for when we want to.
Nice.
Add them.
We're up to 33 RF per tick on our steam engine, so it's getting there. It's just taking a long time to heat up that boiler, but that's pretty much to be expected. How's the biofuel inside the tank? Like, are we cool or?
Ethanol, we're going lower.
Is it?
It's going up, but it was at 80 buckets, now it's at 62.
Yeah. The problem is we're going to run out of saplings, I think, before we have a serious amount of ethanol, and that's making me a little nervous. I don't know about you. I mean, we can get into tree breeding to get, like, more biofuel out of it, but I'm thinking this might be a temporary solution until we get to the point where we have, like... solar power and stuff from mechanism. We might want to look into mechanism solar panels.
Maybe.
The solar generator doesn't look... Did you make energy tablets yet? That doesn't look terrible. Enriched alloys we've made. Steel plates we've made. Solar panel is just glass, iron. That doesn't look actually too bad.
It's not.
Like, I don't know how much they produce. Do you have any idea how much regular solar generators produce?
Not a clue offhand.
Yeah, I'd be interested. But I have my Snowbell, Mandrake, Belladonna, and Water Artichokes. Can get me anointing oil. Sweet. That should be a quest completion. Nice. Now I need to make a witch's cauldron. So I think if I remember correctly, it's just crafting the cauldron. So why is there a vat in the middle of our base? I've been meaning to ask you that for like 5 episodes.
So
now.
We placed that down at the very beginning.
Right.
And, I couldn't mine it.
That was the barrel. That vat came more recently.
Well, the barrel did, but then I accidentally placed down a vat. It was like, well, I guess that's there for now.
Huzzah, Witch's Cauldron. All right, cool. One of each forestry sapling and some more empty jars. Ooh, now they want these stuffs, but I want to see. So I'm Arcana 72 now, and I have quests that we can complete that I didn't know we could complete. So let's see what that's about. I'm guessing we just opened up more in how the world feels. No, we didn't. Okay, cool. Two quests in the life of the world are complete. Oh, because I did artichoke seeds and snowbell. Okay. So I guess we have more witchery stuff to do in that case. Unless there's some stuff here. No, not yet. So now we want an altar. Yeah, ooh, we get Spanish moss from that. Hey, that's cool. All right, so let's get altar. So I'm gonna need exhale and breath. And I'm pretty sure we want two sets of those. So I don't have either. So exhale comes from oak saplings, very easy. Breath comes from birch saplings. Okay, and I'm pretty sure I can craft birch saplings with Batania. Yeah, spruce. So let's do that.
For the solar panels.
That's not terrible.
No.
Mana infusion, alchemy catalyst. Oh, because you're not. Yes, you are. Oh, you jerk. That's terrible. That is awful.
What?
Apple oak saplings from forestry do not equal oak saplings from vanilla.
Oh.
Right? For purposes of things like Batania. So that's something we're going to keep in mind. So I'm curious then if you can do things. That seems to be or dictionarying itself. Okay. Cool. And then what else do I need for the altar? Two rowan wood and four stone bricks. Hawthorn wood. I could have sworn I had rowan wood around here, but that shouldn't be hard to get. I know I chopped down a ton of rowan trees, but I don't know what I did with all their wood. But that's okay, because we just got enough. Nice. Maybe? Ah, bricks, that's right. That'll do. You can hang out here. I'll put my witch's cauldron like somewhere over here-ish. This is eventually obviously going to be much larger of an area, but that's all good. So that gets me the altars that I need. Claim reward. Can you toss me the pumpkins and melons that you just got, as well as the Spanish moss from that reward? Oh, now there's many things. Wicked shrubbery. Cool. So we need ember moss and glint weed. That I can get later. Did you hear me, Soren?
I'm looking for the quest.
Oh, it's in chapter 10. Yeah, just throw it in there. Trying to figure. That's probably a better place.
Yeah.
So now we want an attuned stone. Really? Lava with Dragonstone and Whiff of Magic. Okay, cool. Well, Whiffs of Magic I've got. We're probably going to want like three of these guys. What's up?
Nothing.
Did you break something?
No. Maybe.
I'm thinking... I wonder if all these plants over here count towards the altar count. That would be kind of awesome. It's looking like they don't. That would have been way too... Well, I mean, they kind of look like they are. Not as much as I would have hoped, though. I guess not so much, huh? Just out of curiosity, if I put this, like, over here... Yeah, see? I'm getting more from here, which there's nothing, than from there. So that doesn't work. That's unfortunate, because that would have been way too easy and nice. All right. So I need a dragon stone, which is diamond, I believe, in the Batania portal. Well, mana diamonds. Need diamonds. I think I should at least have a stack, and what I'm going to do is just toss a stack in the portal while it's open. That'll be a good plan. Well, maybe half a stack. Well, that's actually not bad. Just get a whole bunch of them for now. 38, that sounds like a number. That's how much I don't care right now about my mana situation. I'll do half a stack. So I just need... Let's do this. I should have dominant recessive. I need sparks on these guys, that's the problem. There we go. Ah, what happened? I guess not enough juice. Wow, you drained out real fast, didn't you? Dragonstones! Bucket of lava, whiff of magic. Bucket of lava, whiff of magic, dragonstone. Nice. And I'll leave the extra dragon stones over here for now. And you can have this too. I'm guessing you want me to attune it, don't you? No, I get... Okay, well, that was easy. Alright, nice. So that's not terrible. I'm just curious if this is getting me to the point where I'm ready to do some Thawncrafty stuff. Nope. Not yet. So you want a candelabra and a chalice, huh? Okay, let's go downstairs, because I'm sure the stuff I need for that is down here. Candelabra, easy enough. Just a little bit of iron. Chalice, gold. cool. Skeleton skull. Nice. That's actually good to have for the altar. Distillery. That I remember needing a tombstone as well, and two empty clay jars. So let's get a bit of iron and gold and bring it up, and we'll leave it up there. And I'll probably also want to have... We'll put you and you away, and I'm going to bring this thing out so I can make a crafting table. And then put you away for now. You guys can go away for the time being as well. Perfect. And now you want me to make oil of vitriol. That is quicklime and foul fumes. That just comes from wood. Fair enough. Wood, I do not have a problem with currently. Quicklime, by the way, is just this. Correct. So I am going to need that altar up and running. I should probably build like a nice big witchery area, but I'd like to kind of quick and dirty this for now. I don't know if you're going to have enough power to charge my distillery. Oh, good, you do. Cool. Quicklime and foul fume, right? And let's get some of the empty jars that we've got extra of. Yes, nice. All right, and what we'll do is we'll wind up making this area nicer. For now, I can at least put the gifts I was given. So all these guys I crafted. So I don't have your head around here, do I?
No. Probably not.
I don't suppose I can have your head, can I?
No.
Oh, but I want it. I have no need for gas tiers. I have the gas things going on. So I guess I'll make clay jars. Easy enough. So this was just one of these, but I'll make a few, I guess, because super cheap. Cool. I'm cruising down the witchery line, and then I'm going to hex Sorin. I mean, bless Sorin.
Uh-huh.
Got gypsum. That's a good thing. To double chest this thing and eventually probably make it even more. I think I can upgrade it in place, can I? Eh. We'll play with it later. For now, you can just play double chest. Alright, what's next in the book? You want a kettle. Ah, I remember those guys. They're pretty easy to make. String, right? Yeah, and a cauldron.
Did I come over to see the squeezer thing for a moment? I placed down a block.
What'd you do? Logistical sorter. I have no idea.
So, think of the sorting machine from Red Power.
Yeah.
Except with a lot more configurability.
Okay, cool.
You can add a filter, or dictionary, item stack, material, mod ID.
Sweet. I like it already. I had a ton of string around here, remember?
And it's very cheap.
Yeah.
It's one basic control unit, 7 iron, and a piston.
Sweet. I mean, we don't need it for what we're doing right now, right?
No. I was thinking round robin, maybe, but...
Right.
Right now, we're just, like, pushing all of it to reset.
Cool. Oh, I need to go to the dream dimension. That's not good. I guess I'll make a spinning wheel first, because I'm going to want stuff. If I remember, it's something like... Okay, item frames, another tombstone, stick, and wool. So I need item frames. which are leather and sticks, and a piece of wool. So those guys, piece of wool, bunch of sticks. Awesome of me. I used all my wood and then I needed more. Derpy Dyer. Cool. Alright, Witch's Robe and Hat. That requires golden thread and impregnated leather. That stuff's not terribly hard to get. Golden thread is just hay bale and a spinning wheel with a whiff of magic. I need three of them in total. That doesn't look so bad. And I can make creeper hearts, so that's cool. So let's do that real quick. That shouldn't be too hard. So, whiff of magic, hay bale, spinning wheel, and I'm pretty sure the spinning wheel needs the altar power. Yay! And diamond vapor. So that is diamond and oil of vitriol. We'll get me two of those guys, potentially. So let's get a few diamonds and a few oils of vitriol. And that should be good. So you cook up? Nice. You are done. So I need four leather and four whiff of magic. And that'll get me four of those. And I'm going to need in total a dozen. So I'm going to need three sets. Whiff of magic comes from woven saplings. Good to know. You can go away. So we're going to want about two more whiffs of magic. We're going to want to get about a dozen of these dudes. Let's go check on. We're going to want three diamond vapors. So there's one, two. Once we get the third, we should be in good shape for this set, if I'm not mistaken, if I didn't forget anything. Dun, 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 dun. And of course, we'll improve some stuff in terms of the altar power and whatnot. I'll probably just do that off camera. You guys have seen me do that a lot, and it's not all that exciting. So diamond vapor, we can put these away. We need whiffs of magic. And before we lose anything, we should put more empty jars in there, because that would be a very bad thing to mistakenly do. And I had to put you right next to it, didn't I? Excellent. Witch's hat. Oh, needs a glowstone. And you need a creeper heart. I knew I was forgetting a little of something. So glowstone shouldn't be a problem. Creeper hearts are actually hard to come by unless you have essence of creeper. Ah, I could have made about a dozen of those, but I only need a little bit. Right, the impregnated leather first. A dozen, one of you, and nice. I'll put the extra string and creeper hearts in this chest. I don't know that I need them for anything, but you never know. All that crafting made me hungry. How's our stuff going over there with the power system, Soren?
Well, I was thinking this worked the way I thought it did, and then it should still be going.
Cool. I just did a bunch of witchery quests, by the way.
Nice.
But I still didn't unlock any Thorncraft. But I did unlock blood magic. So that's cool.
So apparently you can't pipe into this order and then it pipes out. You got that gap in inventory.
Okay. Cool.
From what I see, but still learning.
Yeah, we're burning through those apples.
Well, because it was off. Yeah.
Yeah, we are though. Nice. We're getting a decent amount of RF from our industrial steam engines as well.
Mm-hmm.
Are we having power problems still, or is that pretty much resolved at this point?
Yeah, we're just gonna have a supply issue, but power is fine.
Okay. Well, I know the squeezers are flickering, no power, and my farm doesn't seem to be running, so we may actually be having power problems, believe it or not.
Wonder if it's super saturated.
What?
The power pipe towards that side.
Shouldn't be. It looks pretty full, but it shouldn't be overdoing it. We should have enough power. I'll come back in a minute, guys. Oh, holy cow, I've way past my wrapping up point for the episode. So I'm going to wrap up here before I don't wrap up. And then we'll come back next time, figure out the power situation. We actually have a decent amount of ethanol now, Soren. That's good. We're up to 135 buckets, but I don't know how long that's going to last, to be honest with you.
Right.
So we might want to consider other solutions here. I'm not sure what, but we'll see. But I mean, we're doing the right thing in terms of stuff, but I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, for now, wrapping up point. We'll come back next time and do a little bit more with power and production and all that good stuff. Take it easy, guys.